It's hard to imagine anybody writing a song using only a single note, or even a single chord for that matter. But Antonio Jobim was no ordinary Brazilian composer. This next chore was arranged by Paul Murda and is one of Jobim's most famous hits, One Note Samba. Two notes.